The church was built in the Saxo-Norman overlap period, with the chancel and north chapel being rebuilt in the mid-13th century, and the nave and the north aisle following 100 years later. Major restoration was carried out by the Gothic Revival architect James Clark in 1871.